London, they make fun of my nose. They call me ugly, they say I have no friends. Keaton Jones, 11, says to the camera as tears stream down his face. Just out of curiosity, why do they bully? Asks the Tennessee schoolboy. What's the point of it? Why do you find joy in taking innocent people and finding a way to be mean to them? It's not okay. This was the internet story of the year, a video showing a boy's anguish garnering 20 million views and an outpouring of support from celebrities. Katy Perry, the singer, tweeted, "This broke my heart. Please be kind to one another." Justin Bieber, the pop star, called Keaton a legend for speaking out. But now there has been an online backlash over his mother, who filmed her son and put the video on Facebook. Internet sleuths found photographs on Kimberly Jones' Facebook page showing her and her son posing with the Confederate flag, and she also faced criticism after GoFundMe accounts appeared, which allowed for people moved by the video to donate money. On Tuesday, Jones told Good Morning America the photos were taken in jest. Get the latest news and updates emailed straight to your inbox. By submitting your email, you are agreeing to Fairfax Media's terms and conditions and privacy policy. It was meant to be ironic and funny and extreme. I am genuinely truly sorry. If I could take it back, I would. Jones said that anybody who wants to take the time to ask anybody who I am would realize she is not bigoted, adding, "We're not racist." But questions soon arose about the mother's motives as numerous fundraising accounts linked to the issue appeared, one raising close to $60,000, $73,900, in 3 days. Jones confirmed one of them had her blessing, but it had since been frozen. She said of her detractors, "They want to hate me, whatever, that's fine, but still talk to your kids because this is an epidemic." A representative of Horace Maynard Middle School in Maynardville, Tennessee, U.S., which Keaton attends, confirmed a bullying incident had taken place but added, "We will not tolerate bullying." Telegraph, London.